10% grade built into it, which means that we've dropped 6 feet from this side to the other. Once we're out on the bridge, look off to the right-hand side. You'll have a bird's eye view of the town of Georgetown. Off to the left is a good view back to the valley and towards our Devil's Gate station. And if you are afraid of heights, do beware. The center span is about 95 feet above Clear Creek, and we are going to be 75 feet above the lower track. This is the section of the railroad that is the Georgetown Loop, although what it really is a spiral.